Now that your Robo E4 is out of its box, it's time to go through the initial startup steps. So one, make sure your printer is plugged in the back of the machine. And then, press the power button on the front of the printer. Once it's powered on, it will first ask you what language you would like to proceed in. Select your language and click Next. The machine will now walk you through all of the necessary setup steps. But first, before you can proceed, make sure, one, that you have removed all packing materials from inside, and two, that you removed the screws at the yellow arrows around the build plate to make sure that it is actually unlocked and ready for calibrating. Once you've done both of those steps, click Next. Pause this video while the printer goes through about 5 minutes of calibration steps. Now, just a warning, this can get a little loud, so I recommend not proceeding with calibrating it unless you are between classes and the noise will not be a disruption. Once it's finished calibrating, unpause the video and continue with setting up. When the countdown reaches zero, the screen will turn dark and display the Robo logo. Simply click on the screen to continue with setup. Next, it will ask you to load filament into your printer. Now, the Robo E4 can take both 500 gram and 1 kilogram spools. So select the spool that came with your printer or another color of your choosing. With the spool, follow the on-screen instructions to load it onto your machine and get it loaded. The first thing you want to do is make sure that the end of your filament has a nice clean cut on it. That way, it isn't going to cause any kinks or jams or anything like that in your machine. Then take the filament and place it onto the back of the printer on the filament spool holder. And feed the filament through the filament tube into your 3D printer. Push it all the way around until you see the filament come out the other end of the tube. Make sure you're loading it so that it smoothly pulls the filament up into the tube and doesn't do any sort of awkward 180-degree. So you want the filament coming from the bottom of the spool up into the tube. Once you've done that, click load and your printer will begin to preheat. While it's preheating, load the filament into the top of the extruder and push the guide tube down until it touches the plastic. When it's heated, filament will come out of the tube and you may find a different color comes out first as we test all of our machines at the back. When it finishes loading, you'll get a notification on the screen to clean off the nozzle and build plate. So do so before continuing. Then, click print to run your very first test print. When you've done that, you've finished doing the basic setup of your Robo E4 and are ready to get printing.